Why don't we all stand up? Turn to your neighbor and just smile and say, you look very handsome today. Or if it is a girl, say, you look very beautiful today. You look beautiful today. Yes. You know, this week, this Sunday is our last Sunday for 2018. Which I'm very thankful for the Lord for what He has done in our life. And each and every one of you guys over here, you are here because God has been taking care of you throughout 2018. Amen. God has been with you. The Emmanuel God has been with you every second. That's why you're here today. Amen. So today, I really challenge you to praise Him more than you ever did before in 2018. Amen. Amen. Ask the Holy Spirit to talk to you. Ask the Holy Spirit to touch you. Amen. So let's all worship the Lord together. Let's welcome the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the God, this is our prayer. Oh, let us become more aware of your prayer more than any day, Lord. Let us speak. Hallelujah. The glory. This is our prayer, Jesus. That we will become more aware of your presence. That we will become more aware of you, Jesus. Let us take speed. Oh, this is our prayer. This is our declaration.
Of abundant flow, blessed be. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Yeah. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Waymaker. Oh, Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is Waymaker. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God.
You're working. There is power
promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, there is who
you're gonna set free from all chains tonight, church. Yeah,
way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, there is. Today.